Greetings to you all. Welcome to class 6, second term, unit 1, listening passage, page 92. Listen to your teacher and number the pictures accordingly. White water rafting. The icy Himalayan heights are the source of a major chunk of India's rivers. The complex network of rivers flowing through valleys and forests are just perfect for adventure sport like the white water rafting. Among the other regions in the country, the Karwal and Kumaon region in Uttarakhand is regarded as the best location for a perfect water adventure. The most suitable period for this watery performance is between September to November and March to May. Second picture is paragliding. Paragliding has a huge following all over the world and is the recreational and competitive adventure sport. It is a relatively new sport in India. The major paragliding sites in India are Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Rajasthan and Maharashtra. The flying season spans September to December and then March to June. Third picture is skiing. Skiing is a big craze worldwide. Gulmarg in Kashmir offers one of the largest facilities for this winter sport. The best part is that the snow conditions remain excellent from December to April. Meanwhile, the slopes in Garhwal and Kumaon are also ideal place for skiing in the winter months. Auli in Garhwal is currently rated as one of India's best skiing resort. Fourth picture. Snorkeling and scuba diving. While the sky and the mountains provide you with a good amount of adventure, and underwater ecosystem promise a stunning world of mysterious beauty exhibited in its marine flora and fauna. The areas around the Lakshadweep, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, as well as Bay of Bengal, present water sports lovers opportunities to delve and dive deep inside the ocean's depths and enjoy the marvelous sights they have to offer. Now, children, you can write the answers. Moving on to true or false. Write T if the statement is true and F if the statement is false. 1. Himachal Pradesh is an ideal place for paragliding. True or false? 2. Skiing offers opportunities to delve into oceans. True or false? Paragliding is also a recreational adventure sport. 4. Scuba diving has a huge following all over the world. True or false? 5. The most suitable period for skiing is from March to June. I hope you have marked correctly. If not, listen to the passage again. Hearty thanks to all the subscribers and viewers. I owe a lot to you.